Congress must have continued to agree with that finding because it didn't repeal the finding.